here, guys. It's ready to serve. Here. Hello, guys. Here's another dessert. It's quick and easy again. We have crushed Oreo, sliced cheese, bananas, and our spring roll wrap here. Our spring roll pastry. We have to do is to roll these bananas with this crust Oreo and our cheese. That's it. That's all our ingredients. Put the banana on the spring roll pastry and then spread some crust Oreo top of banana. And next, add our sliced cheese, just cut it to half, and then you start to roll. Water. And apply some water. And do it again, the same method. And first, just spread on the pastry roll your crust Oreo. Or depends if you like top of the banana, you just do it. Banana fruit and just roll it with using this spring roll. Oil. Wow. Ooh.
Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe my channel.